setting up a weld program allows you to maximize your weld performance by being able to select your wire, gas, and material type. Let me show you how to set up a weld program on the Intellx feeder. First, pick your process, MIG or AccuPulse. Next, you have to select your wire type, steel, metal core, flux core, or stainless steel. Pick your wire diameter, 045, 052, 030, or 035. And finally, we have to select the gas, and then you've successfully loaded a weld program.